In today's video, we're going to be doing Last to Speak wins $500. We're also going to throw many challenges in to try to get the kids out, like eating sour foods, cutting hair, wasabi. If you speak, you lose. Tickling challenge. Basketball challenge. Ice cream tease. A mystery challenge.
So you guys, today I decided it's time to get back to the challenges. My kids are all upstairs. I'm about to call them downstairs because we are about to do something exciting today. The last to speak wins big.
Not only are they going to win big, they win $100, guys. But there's a trick to it. We're going to be throwing all kinds of obstacles their way to try and get the kids to talk, guys. Who's going to win the challenge? I don't know. It's going to be interesting. Stay tuned, guys.
Okay, you guys. So we call all the kids down to give them the news. You guys, guess what we're about to do today?
What?
We're about to do a challenge. It's challenge
time!
The last to speak. Y'all can't talk, and in a minute here, we're about to be getting started. But first, I want to collect everybody's electronics, all the phones. Yeah, you don't need that phone. You don't be trying to do last minute.
Little ones, when we say last to speak, that means you cannot speak. If you speak, you're out.
No sounds. You got to be zip quiet. And we're going to do a countdown back from 10, and we're going to get started. Are you guys ready?
Hold on. Y'all got like 10 seconds to get your laughs, your whatever out, get it out, because after that, it's a wrap.
If you want to scream, scream.
Just let it out.
Y'all ready?
All right.
About to start the countdown.
That's it. No talking. Anyone talks from now on, you are out.
Who do y'all think gonna win? Team Leah? Team AD? You are already legs. We can't even get to you yet. Team Leisure, y'all already out. Yeah.
You out already, Lele?
Team Ari.
Team
Maya. And Team Riri.
Let's go.
Not only are they going to be competing in the Last to Speak challenge, we're going to have many challenges, and I'm going to be doing different things to see if I can get these kids out. I'm not going to make it easy on y'all. Y'all going to work for the money. Y'all ready? Let's go!
Hold on. We just got back out. We stepped out for a second. What happened?
What?
Huh? She was dancing? What are y'all saying? What was she doing? Lee, what did you do? Because I don't understand what they're trying to tell me. Lele? What happened? Tell us what happened. Because nobody else can tell us. Tell us what happened. You know what happened? You know what happened? Go ahead and tell us. Okay. Babe, go ahead and throw one of the obstacle courses at him. Throw it at him.
All right, I think the easiest thing I could do right now is tickle everybody's feet. Everybody sit down. I'm about to go through one by one to see if I can get them to laugh, to talk, to say anything, because if they make any noise, they're out
of there. It's a rap. It's a rap. Y'all ticklish?
Yeah. Who's ticklish? You
go ahead and try it out. Let's go.
Come on. Let's tickle them, Lay.
No,
tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. All right. Let's try you. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. They're doing good.
Good job, y'all.
Y'all
ain't playing games today.
Tickle, tickle, tickle.
She got her game face on. Okay.
They did good. I'm surprised. I just knew one of them was going to get out.
One of the bigs is about to laugh, though.
All right. Tickle, tickle, tickle. I must not be a good tickler. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Didn't hurt. All right, let's see if Aiden's gonna pass. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle. And y'all look, I got like little nails on. This should be ticklish. No? Let's try armpits.
What the fuck?
Everybody ran after that one. Tickle, tickle, tickle. It is ticklish. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Let's see if we can go a little bit longer. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Good job, Lee. Still didn't make a noise.
I got something to get somebody to talk.
What you got, babe?
You know what I got. I got $5. Who needs $5 in the house tonight? Tonight, who needs $5 in the house tonight? Just give me a yes. And that $5 is yours. I just need you to say yes one time if you want $5. Say yes, and you can have $5. Say yes. Say yes, and you can have $5. Somebody say yes.
I don't hear nobody. Ooh, who said that?
Who said it?
Me.
Which one of y'all said
it? You want that $5? Give it a $5. It's hers.
You're out of the
Take
challenge.
Your money. You out the challenge.
Alright, you out of here.
You got some money though. You walked away with money.
Alright, y'all, babe is about to get the next little mini challenge ready, guys. So while she's doing that, rock, paper, scissors. Let's see. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Daddy.
Who won? Okay, again. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Daddy.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Daddy.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Daddy.
Yep. Lee, get him. Let's go. Rock. Okay. Oh, snap. She did it beforehand. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. All right, Lee. All right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ooh. Y'all two do it. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, do it again. One more time. One more time.
What more do you want from me?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I don't know what y'all doing, y'all. Who's talking, man? Stepped out the room for a second. Somebody talking. No, I didn't hear nothing. I don't know what they're saying. They pointing like somebody been talking. I don't know. So who's sneak talking? Who? You seen it? You heard it? Avery, who was it? Mama, who was talking?
What?
The noise count? Somebody might be out.
Ava, who was really talking?
I keep hearing noises.
Is it noises too or what? I don't know.
I don't know. Is it?
Because
I thought it said no noise. No talking for sure.
All right, no talking for sure. Let's add the no noise either, y'all. All right, guys. Now we are doing a sour
challenge, a sour challenge. See if that'll make any of y'all talk. Yeah, she got candy.
All right, so we have three different sour foods for each of the kids to try. We're gonna see if we can get any of these kids out. We got some Warheads, sour pickles, and lemon. Each of the kids are gonna get one out of each section, and we're gonna see if we can crack any of them. Starting from this end. Let's get one. You out the challenge, but you can get one. I'm fighting it. You might have to start all over. Y'all ready? One, two, three. Everybody got them in y'all mouths? Is it sour?
Sour. Good.
Should we give y'all two at a time? Two at a time?
Double or nothing.
Think we should do two at a time, babe.
Uh-oh. Two at a time on them. Open up another one.
Let's do two. Y'all is not seeing me like this. Is it sour, Lay? Oh, come here, Lola. You need some water?
Oh, is it sour, Mama? Lay's
out here like, this is sour.
If it's sour, speak on it. Somebody speak on it. How sour is it?
Super sour.
It's sour. Can you tell me how sour it is? Tell me how sour it is. You can say very. Very?
Very.
Oh my. Maya.
Oh,
you out, Maya.
Oh, Maya.
Dang it, Maya.
Good job, Maya. You did a good job.
You lasted a while. Good
you
job.
You in there, girl. I'm so
good
proud
job, my Maya. Anybody else? All right, we got the four bigs left, y'all.
Now we're gonna do the sour pickles.
Grab a couple of them.
Two of them, at least, eh? You want one, like? Oh, I forgot about you. You said you still in this, even though you're not. She going through it too. Look at her little self. Sour.
Is it sour?
She said you can have it.
She said, take this back, y'all. Hold on.
All right, y'all eating it?
If it's sour, say yes.
It's sour.
Lele, if it's sour, say yes.
Yes.
What?
Oh, you out again.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Babe, throw something else at him.
Let's do the lemons. We're going to start from this side. Ooh, lemon. They're going to be good. Let's get one of Lele. You know, she thinks she's still a part of the game. Get a nice lemon. We're gonna tear this lemon up. This should be even worse because y'all just had all this sour stuff and then you doing a lemon. All ready? 3, 2, 1, eat!
Guys, look like they survived. Nobody's talking on this.
Nobody's out,
guys.
Darn it. We got one, though, on this round. We did get one.
Nice.
All right, the next challenge is going to be fun, guys. Babe is up there blindfolding one of the kids. We're going to do one at a time. So we got bowls filled with
candy, popcorn, gummy worms, and I think some olives. But we're gonna make it sound as creepy as possible, like as if they're touching insects. You guys know out there, kids don't like insects. A lot of kids are scared. I'm gonna have an insect tutorial going on in the background, just a YouTube video to kind of get their minds going, guys. I wanna see who we can make talk, guys. All right, guys, so this is what's actually in the bowls. Olives, sardines, popcorn, gummy worms.
Ha! Got him!
We got our first victim.
All right, all right. Can you see through that or no? Okay, let's have a seat.
This is a safari trip of insects. There's some really good insects in here. I will be showing you the largest size as well.
Sit down.
This is a praying mantis. They have large triangular heads with bulging eyes, supported on flexible necks. Some can twist their heads 180 degrees. The centipede.
No!
Centipedes are carnivorous. They subdue their prey by grabbing it with their venomous claws. A centipede has one pair of legs per body segment. It's nice. Cockroach.
You okay?
It's in dirty places like sewers. Are you crying?
Hold up. Wait a minute.
They pick up lots of germs.
Okay, here's the last one. Let's see if you can make it through
this.
Cockroaches dislike the light. They come out at night to eat food in your kitchen. If you turn on the light.
Dang, the youngest one, y'all, she made it through, y'all. She made it through, y'all. Okay.
Are you crying? That was creepy.
That was kind of scary. You tough. You didn't make a noise.
You did so good.
Hey.
All right, you guys, we have our next victim. Okay, sit down and I'll push in.
Some can twist their heads 180 degrees. The centipede. Centipedes are carnivorous. They subdue their prey by grabbing it with their venomous claws. A centipede has one pair of legs per body segment. Its diet consists of invertebrates, snakes, frogs, and mice. The cockroach lives in dirty places.
Oh my god!
This is like sewers and trash cans. Just like the light, they come out at night to eat food in your kitchen. If you turn on the light, they'll scurry away. Flies lay their eggs on fruit, food, other animals, and even in rotting flesh. Their larvae are known as maggots. They look like bits of rice. Flies don't have teeth.
Oh, it's moving. That was tongue trying to get out.
Tongue called a proboscis, which sucks up food like a straw. Flies like to eat manure.
All right, we got another survivor. She made it.
I'm going to share here. Sit down.
We are looking at the safari insect tube, and then we are uncovering some much larger insects as well. There is a really funny ending today. Can you tell me how many hairy legs a spider has? Give it a thumbs up if you like insects, bugs, and creepy crawlies. Help me get to 100,000 subscribers.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Please share my video and subscribing. Thank you.
We got at least one more.
Everybody touch at least four of the bugs.
Bugs and mice.
Okay, put your hand out.
Lives in dirty places like sewers and
trash
cans.
Come on.
Lots of germs and can spread disease to people. Most cockroaches dislike the light. They come out at night to eat.
You won't get all the juices on me. You killed it.
Today, first, we are looking at the safari in insect tube. And then we are uncovering some much larger insects as well. There is a really funny ending today. Can you tell me how many hairy legs a spider has? Give it a thumbs up if you like insects, bugs, and creepy crawlies. Help me get to 100,000 subscribers by sharing
my I got to be a G.
video and subscribing. Thank you. This is a safari tube of insects. There's some really good insects in here. I will be showing you the largest size as well.
That one's trying to get out. It's trying to get out.
Don't jerk your hand too much. We don't want you to get bitter.
This is a praying mantis. They have large
heads
with
supported
on flexible necks. Some can twist their heads 180 degrees. Centipedes are carnivorous. They subdue their prey by grabbing it with their venomous claws.
What the fuck?
The cockroach lives in dirty places like sewers and trash cans. They pick up lots of germs and can spread disease to people.
So you guys, this completely creeped our kids out. They still don't know what they actually were touching. But we're about to let them know. We're about to call them out right now.
See what kind of insects and things y'all was actually touching. Y'all touched sardines.
No way!
Gummy worms, popcorn, and olives.
Don't eat it, everybody hands on me.
That's what y'all was touching. Speak on it, what you thought it was?
I can't hear you, what?
Speak up, we can't hear you.
Wait. I said say what?
I can't hear you.
Come on, say what? Say what, spaghetti?
They all survived it. We about to hit them with another one. We about to hit them with another one, though.
You guys, I just whipped me up some beautiful blueberries. I'm so thirsty. They've actually been going the distance. This challenge has been lasting so long. You guys want any blueberries? Here, I'll give you some. You want some?
So yes.
You gotta just say blueberry. Say blueberry if you want some blueberries. They're so delicious. I'm gonna give them some ice cold water too with them. I think we got some raspberries in there, some snozzberries, some strawberries. Anybody want me? All you gotta do is say blueberry.
Blueberry.
What?
Oh, hell no!
You are out of there! Whoa!
Oh my god!
Avery, what happened?
Oh my god.
You really wanted a blueberry that bad? Dang! You are out, 80, back up.
Let's see what dad got up his sleeve.
I'm gonna make a milkshake.
Oh my god, our kids love milkshakes. Oh yeah, we got the whipped cream to put on top too. And if you make a vanilla one, we got some caramel or some chocolate to put on top, the drizzle. You know, like when you at Starbucks, oh yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God, they about to crack. They gonna crack because they love some milkshakes. You guys want a milkshake? I see you breaking down, my brother. I see you breaking down. Hey, why your face look like that? What's going on, my girl? Hey, Lee, you look just sad, mad. I'm gonna have me some too. Trying to see if we can get any of them to crack, but they haven't cracked yet. The big three. Is it 80? Is it Amy? Is it Lily? Who will it be? I know how to get their attention. Oh my God. He dropped again!
Kendrick,
he dropped again! He dropped again! Oh Kendrick, my God!
All right, one more time. Y'all sure y'all don't want no milkshake?
It is so tasty.
You sure you don't want no milkshake? You want a milkshake? All you gotta do is say yes.
Say yes, milkshake.
That's it.
Say milkshake.
Hey, you want a shake?
Here, let me let him get a close up. Let him get a smell of it. This milkshake. It's got strawberry in there. Some of y'all favorite. Ooh, milkshake.
What are you doing?
Sunday. You guys, nothing has gotten my kids out at this point. Money didn't work. Food didn't work. Creepy, scary things didn't work. I have to see if this'll work for us. Everybody has hair. Let's see how much they love their hair. Can I cut it?
Just take a little piece.
Okay, I'm gonna cut it off right here.
Here, right here. They wanna kill this piece.
Oh, oh my God, bro, it came off. Oh my God. I think I cut, oh my, I'm for
like,
real.
It was like an inch.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to cut that much off. Cut her short. She wanna go short for the summer. So we're gonna go ahead and cut off hers. You ready, A?
How much you wanna cut off? Take that one strip. She won't know it's
which
gone.
Which one is, how much, you wanna bob this summer? Okay, I'm about to cut this whole thing.
Do one strip, she won't feel it. Ooh, shoot. Oh, snaps.
Oh, hey, Leah. I think I cut too much of your hair off.
Oh, my God.
In the back.
Whoa.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, dang.
Oh, my God. I cut
you didn't feel that, Lee? You didn't feel that when she did that?
I cut it off. I cut your edges in the back.
All you had to say was no.
She figured it out. It's not her hair. And this is the very, very tip of Ava's lock. It's not her hair.
This is the very end of the lock. It was the bottom of it.
She's big mad, y'all. It's just the bottom of the lock. It's okay. This one was longer than all the others. It's just a little bit. She's mad, y'all. I'll cut some more then.
Might as well. The last three kids are competitive, guys, because they still ain't got out yet.
They want this money, y'all. They want the money.
They want that fatty. That fatty.
And you guys, I thought me and Ava was going to have to fight or something. We was going to have to tussle because she was really mad about me trimming the little end off. It was just a little end.
Hey, you guys. Alan's got something he's got to tell y'all.
Spicy challenge, guys. We're going to see if this will crack them. Get them to talk. First is wasabi, guys.
Everybody's gonna stick a finger out and watch those fingers. Make sure it's not the wrong one.
What?
Ooh. You gotta smell it.
Let me smell it.
And I ain't exaggerating.
Oh my God, y'all. That's strong.
I'm not exaggerating with this.
That is strong.
Ooh, good luck.
So everybody got a spoon. We're going to see.
Y'all want to smell it first?
Y'all want to smell it? You want to smell it? Lady, smell it. He want to know what he getting into.
Oh, my God.
You want to smell it, eh?
Let's smell it.
She
smell
said,
it.
Nope, she just want to eat it.
Smell it.
Yeah. All right, babe. I'm about to put some on each spoon. Y'all eat it at the same time. Hold on. All right. So everybody get your spoons up. Y'all ready? One, two, three. Is it tasty, guys? Oh, it looks hot. Hey, you got a good poker face. You really do. These two is like breaking down. You want some water?
Look at Lee's eyes.
You need water, Lee. It's really hot.
Is it hot, Lee?
Should we get him some water, babe?
Get him some water.
Or should they say water?
If they say water, they can get some.
You ate all of yours. Wasabi must be a thing.
Get or her. Should I say hit if they say a, ice cream?
Hit her with another one. You all right? You need water? You can get some. No, for real, for real. Y'all want some water? I can get 3 cups of ice water ready. Everybody gotta want the water. It's gotta be unanimous. Everybody say yeah. Everybody say yeah. And everybody get 3 cups of ice water.
Alright, babe.
Alright, what's next?
We're gonna keep the spice going.
Alright, we got the flaming hot nacho Doritos. Y'all usually like spicy stuff. Why y'all not excited? Nah, get a little more. Get a handful. Yeah. All right, we'll let you get away with them little ones. All right, let's eat. Let's eat up. This is next, you guys. Jalapeno. All right, you guys, we got the jalapenos. You guys, by the way, our kids really, really do enjoy spicy things on a regular. They love all the hot sauces, hey, peppers. When we go to the Latino restaurants, they have the red sauce, green sauce, so spice is not anything new to us. 1, 2, 3, go! And Miss Lee over here, although she made that wasabi face, she's like the queen of hot sauce, guys. She put hot sauce on everything.
Water?
Not too bad. These ones got the carrots in there too. I actually enjoy those carrots. Is it hot? Nothing. You got you another chip.
Take a dip of this.
Oh, with the hot salsa. I'm telling you, y'all, our kids are champs.
Ava not messing around. What?
Ava likes spice. She went through that wasabi easy. I'm starting to think she eats this stuff for real, because we normally don't eat much wasabi. Oh, you need a paper towel? Okay, gotcha. Please voluntarily get more chips. Is your mouth hot, Abe? Hey, your mouth hot? No? Is your mouth hot? A little bit. Is your mouth hot? Not at all, man. I don't know how we're gonna get these kids out, y'all. Y'all comment down below. What other things should we be doing right now to try to get these kids out? Because they enjoying the chips, y'all.
Dang.
This is nothing to them. We got the hot salsa from the store. We got the Doritos Flamin' Hots, and these are actually pretty spicy.
Them peppers with it.
We got the freaking jalapenos, and our kids is eating this like it's everyday lunch, you know, after school snack. It's nothing to them. This is crazy. Enjoying your twin, y'all be vibing. You guys, they just won't crack. Trying to get somebody to talk or, you know, something. I got an idea. I tickled their feet, but I know a couple of them are ticklish. Da, da, da. Heard something.
That hurts.
Oh! Come
on, lady.
I'm sorry.
She said
I'm
you scratched her up.
My ring did. I'm sorry. You talk, Lee. You out.
You out, Lee. You out of there.
You out. I gotta do everybody.
You are out of there, Lee. We got 2 left, y'all.
That don't work no more.
I got another little challenge for these two. Ada, go get the ball. We're going to see if she's going to trip the ball from you.
Now it's the big toe.
Ava, let's see how your defense is. We're going to see if Ada got some handles on them. Everybody see if she can rip him. Yep. You out, 80. You said dang. All right, she got you. We got a winner in the house. All right, you made a quick $5 out the thing.
You made quick $5?
I get the money.
Everybody loves. She was the last to speak, guys.
Look at
So, is there a prize for second place?
No.
You know what everybody else gets? Y'all get the milkshakes. Y'all get the food. Y'all still winning at the end of the day. We about to eat real, real, real good.
You don't get none of that, okay?
All right, you guys, if you guys are liking the challenges, post down below in the comment section more challenges. Y'all make sure
y'all come back to our world.